We see two terms in this ayah, al-ithm and udwan. So Tafsir al-Sa'di describes the difference between ithm and udwan as follows. Ithm, وَتَجَرُؤُوا عَلَى الْمَعَاسِي الَّتِي يَأْثَمُ صَاحِبَهَا, the dare upon sin, which makes one a sinner. In udwan, وَتَعَدِّي عَلَى الْخَلْقِ فِي دِمَائِهِمْ وَأَمْوَالِهِمْ وَأَعْرَاضِهِمْ, transgression against creation in their blood, wealth, and honor. So in simple terms, ithm refers to sin related to oneself, and udwan is wrongdoing that affects others.